Iran has launched a barrage of missiles into Israel as the conflict in the Middle East widens. And as security and defence expert Michael Clarke explains, Israel's sophisticated Iron Dome system was able to intercept most of the missiles.
It's really important to understand when we're trying to think about how effectively the Iron Dome, Israel's defence system, works, is that what they do is they track incoming missiles. And if they think that the missile is going to land in a place that doesn't matter, they just let it go. Because there's no point using a very expensive air defence missile against something that's going to fall into the middle of the desert. And the point about this is that ballistic missiles are much more predictable than cruise missiles. If a cruise missile is on its way, although a cruise missile is much easier to shoot down, it's harder to predict where it will go because it's programmed to go to a particular target, and it may be programmed to dodge around and go on a decoy and then turn back in and so on before it reaches its target. So you don't really know, and you've got no choice but to shoot cruise missiles down if you can. But ballistic missiles, the sort that the Iranians are using, are almost certainly the variations of the Fatah 110, which they've developed many years ago. They only burn for maybe, 30, 40 seconds or something like that. And then they're on pure ballistics. So once the takeoff has been detected, and they're easy to detect on takeoff because they're slow and hot and they have a very big signature. So once the missile is taken off and it's burned, it's pure ballistics. It's just like throwing a stone. So it's going then in an arc. And although it's a very big arc, and although it's actually very hard to defend against, it's actually easy to work out where it's going to land. And so the whole of the Iron Dome system is also built on a very sophisticated monitoring system. And they work out which missiles they need to intercept and which they just let go. And so when the Iranians can claim that, oh, lots of missiles have landed, some of them probably will have. Some of them will have landed in the middle of nowhere, and the Israelis have just let them go. That's the way the Iron Dome system works, which will complicate some of the claims that will be being made tomorrow morning.